All right, hello you guys. My name is Allison Kay, and today I'm sharing my 32-week pregnancy update. I'm filming in the afternoon. I usually try to film more in the morning, so it is very sunny here in my room. And I was gonna film outside, but it's so hot out. The air conditioner keeps running, and it's just loud and distracting. So we're filming inside today, back to the bedroom. And I might film in the nursery for the last few weeks, but I wanna do a nursery reveal first. It's not quite done, so it's pretty close though. So look out for that soon. Also, look out for a name reveal probably this week. I'm hoping to film that here in the next few days and get that up for you guys sometime this week. So there's a lot going on. I am getting out of breath by talking. That is a symptom, I guess. I am gonna go back to week 32. Week 33 I was on vacation, so I will be sharing that update on this Thursday. It should be up, you know, within a few days of this video, so look out for that. But yeah, I don't really remember what was going on with week 32. I guess I was watching my sister's dog for her while my sister was on vacation. So it was kind of a week of just like focusing on dogs and then also making it through and packing for my vacation and all of that stuff. So that's kind of what's going on in my life at this point. Now getting into baby, I use the Ovia app and the Bump app. And so they're a little different sometimes than what they say as far as baby size goes. So they're saying baby is around 16 and a half to 18 inches. So we'll just say about 17 inches long. I'm having a little boy. He is about 3 3/4 to 4 pounds. So somewhere, that's pretty close, pretty similar. Somewhere between 3 3/4 and 4 pounds in size. So the Bump, like to compare him to a squash. I don't know. It is what it is. but that is how big baby is in week 32. And, his bones are hardening and his digestive system is good to go. And that's really all I have to say on him that week. Other than I also had a doctor's appointment. So that's kind of for me and for him, a little update. I had a doctor's appointment. I weighed about 143, 144 this week, so really no weight gain, which kind of, it's not concerning at all. It's something that I hadn't really experienced recently. It was like a stalled out weight gain, but my weight gain kind of seemed to slow down or stall out a little bit, but that is okay. So I had that doctor's appointment, my 32-week appointment. I am having them every 2 weeks until I think 36 weeks or so. They go down to every single week. I'll be going in. So anyway, for my 32-week appointment, I just had, you know, regular weight and blood pressure, and then talked to my doctor, and she did the fetal Doppler. We heard his heartbeat, and his heart rate was at 160. He was very active and moving and grooving that day, so that's totally fine. It's good. And then my fundal height, the fundal height, which is the centimeters from the top of your uterus to the top of your pubic bone, that was measuring 31 centimeters, which is really encouraging because 2 weeks before that, I was measuring at 28. So to have, and that is a little bit, it's a little behind. You're supposed to measure at what week you are. So to go from 28 to 31 and be measuring at 31 at my 32-week appointment is really good because baby, that can differ with the baby's position. So I think, you know, if he was side to side or something, that can totally affect that number. But knowing that 31 centimeters is right around that 32, so that's perfect. And he's probably measuring right about on track and like kind of, yeah, on track with everything. So that is actually all I have to say. I will be sharing baby's name, like I said, very soon. And if you watch this right away, you might be able to go to my Instagram story and catch a little sneak peek clue or hint on what his name is. So go ahead and check that out if you would like to. And yeah, I'm really excited. I'm gonna start packing my hospital bag soon. And the nursery is almost ready. And things are getting down to the wire. So I will have a lot more to say in future updates, but I kind of just want to get this one out there. Also, I might do a life update soon because there have been some really crazy things that have happened recently, and I just want to share what's going on. So thank you for watching this video. Have a great day. God bless. I will see you guys later. And if you also, real quick, if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. So yeah, thank you for watching, and God bless. Bye.